On this week's episode, I have a few announcements, I have a bit of a rant, and some cute stuff. Roll it! Hi folks, and welcome to this week's episode. Now, I'm just in the middle of a training session for my zombie run coming up at the end of this month, but sit back and relax and enjoy this week's episode of Sean Speaks. The first bit's a little bit negative, but it does get better. Okay, it's time for a bit of a rant. Now, I don't usually use my show for this type of thing, but I need to get the word out about this company. Now, we did want to have some landscaping done, some small bits in the backyard. So we called in this company called TW Tree Services. They came in and they did some work. Now, let's just say they did not take pride in their work, because this is the aftermath. This is just some of the rubbish they left behind. But the worst bit is that they put most of the rubbish in our green bin. And it's so packed, you can't even move it. So what I need to do now is get all of this out of this container, put it into black sacks, and take it to the tip. Now, I did call them the next day to come pick up the rubbish, and they did say they'll come pick it up the next day. Now, it's been 4 weeks, and the rubbish is still in our backyard, even after 6 phone calls. So, to warn people, this is the first thing that I did. Now, this is a poster of the service that we had. And what I'm going to do is put there you go. Avoid. Now, the next step in me getting the word out and warning people was I did report them to the council and to Watchdog. And what I also did was I posted a story on my social networking sites. Now, I do want to thank everybody who did share that story with their friends to warn others. Now, it wasn't really a lot of money, but it was more of the principle of the fact that they were taking money for shoddy work. So, when it comes to landscaping, please avoid TW Tree Services. Spread the word, gang, and thanks for your help. Rant over. Now, all of that stuff that was outside the green container was actually all over our backyard. So, a special thanks goes out to my father-in-law, Ron Ross, for cleaning it all up for us while I was at work. Thank you. Now, what do you get when you cross a great night out with friends? A movie trailer and Bollywood. You get this. Okay, folks, just a few announcements. Now, next week, I'm going to be celebrating my 100th episode. Now, I've given people about 8 weeks to get in their 100th show shout-out to me, but unfortunately, I don't have any yet. March 19th is going to be your deadline, and you can email me your 100th show shout-out to this email, or iMessage it to me to this address. Also, I'm going to be starting my park run, which is a 5K timed run every Saturday, all leading up to the Huddersfield 5K Zombie Run, which is going to be a cool episode. And then, of course, we're going to have the 2014 Poker Olympics. That's it for all the announcements. So now let's end the episode with something cute. Anyways, that's it for this week's episode, folks. Now make sure you tune in next week for my very special 100th episode. Thanks for watching, folks, and have a great week. See ya!